I don't think you should yell at a person just because they don't want to get the vaccine. Unless they're fat. Now I got a problem. Talking all this, I'm worried about my quality of life. You sleep with a CPAP machine.
I don't know, the vaccine could kill me.
So could a nap.
I don't know where they're putting those things.
You're eating Flamin' Hot Cheetos, dog.